How do you repurpose those Halloween candles that made a mess all over your blanket? Use them to start the brush pile. Might actually go this time. It rained last night, so it was really wet this morning. I think we might have got it this time.
Hopefully.
Burn barrel went well.
Did it?
Mm-hmm. So we've got our first fire going in the burn barrel as well. And it seems to be going pretty well. I haven't had a burn barrel since I was a kid. And there is a good look at how the campsite is progressing. He's gotten quite a lot of wood cut, and we hauled over some mulch. Well, he hauled over some mulch. We've got some pavers and some bricks that we may put down around it. We're still very much playing with it, but we're having a lot of fun. Got some green wood in there. Did you know that rope is in there? Okay. Like some of it's caught good. Well, we've put a dent in it anyway. This pile was packed heavy and was a little more damp, had a little more dirt than we thought. So it's a process, but we're about to get it.